Tanks number 1 and 2. 40,000 gallons of rain falls from this 2,000 square foot roof. Redirecting vertical flow. This diverter is 20 feet below the roof. Beginning 150 feet of horizontal flow, connecting to rain tank. Linking tanks 1 and 2 together, demonstrating successful horizontal flow.